phone I'm recording.
What the flip is flipping? Welcome back to one more vlog. I am with a chicken. Kukuruku. Guys, me and this guy are going bowling. There's a lot of crazy shit planned, okay? Fuzzlu is gonna be in this vlog. You guys remember when I was making this video? In that vlog, behind the scenes, Fuzzlu decided to remove his clothes. Just watch this.
Oh my god, they're fucking here! They're fucking here! Every day I'm making noise!
Well, I'm recording right now.
Every day you have to make noise! Every day you have to make a noise! Oh my god! Oh my god! Why are you shouting?
I only shout when I'm recording.
Every day!
What are you doing?
Every day!
Why are you throwing your stuff?
All the way to the top, all the way!
You're ruining my commentary!
Every day you're starting.
Yuck! Why are you throwing your...
Idiot person.
Okay, so we're gonna go see where Nabil is right now. So you coming with me? I think he's taking a shower. Come, let's go.
12 seconds later.
Did you say?
I didn't even realize you were closing the light. I was sleeping the whole time.
You were sleeping in the shower?
Yeah.
Tum kya late ke late ke nahate ho?
Nahi nahi. It's like deewar pe aise karke.
Wait, doctor ke paas leke ja bata raha.
12 seconds.
This guy has an awesome iPhone what? iPhone 6 and he doesn't have a number. Bro, what are you doing with that phone then? Bro, what are you watching, man? Tell me.
Huh?
Oh, hello. What are you doing here?
No SIM.
And this? No brain. Yo, guys, look over there. There's some people going in first class. I don't know who is that.
Alright.
Alright. No, vlog, no, vlog. Vlog?
Yeah, I'm vlogging.
Okay, then vlog, hurry. Bro, are you waiting for Christmas? It's on. There's a lot of
time. Alright.
Oh, he ditched him! Oh my god, he's also running! Come, hurry! He's coming! Run! Guys, we actually ditched him. I don't even know where he's going. Turn here. Just saying, you told us we can run away, that's why we ran.
Right there. He's right there.
He's coming! You told us we can run from you, that's why we ran. Switch bowling with a style. Vlog?
You vlog.
No, I'm already vlogging. I'm already vlogging. We're not weird, I promise. Guys, I'm a little bit scared to vlog in there because there's very loud music and I don't want to get copyrighted. Okay guys, we just got out of the bowling center. Would you tell them who won, please?
I won.
All for that Kamehameha.
Yeah, yeah, no. I won.
Yeah,
I won. Who won?
I won.
Guys, listen up. So all of you that live close to Ibn Battuta, right in front of Homes R Us, there's a mosque over there where you can pray and it's so freaking peaceful. You have to come here. Okay, I'm gonna show you. Just wait. You come outside and it's right over there, bro. Let me show you.
Kindly use the temporary prayer room locked in.
The reason this one's located outside is because it's under, I don't know, construction or something. When you come in here, dude, this cooler over here, and there's like a nice smell over here, bro. It just makes everything feel so awesome. I don't know why. Okay guys, that was the mosque. Yo, it's actually quite peaceful. You guys tell me, was it peaceful in there? And it's so big as well. The ablution, I mean, I know it's a washroom, but it felt nice. Did it not?
Yeah, I did.
because of the cooler and like and there was like a certain smell there. When you guys come to Ibn Battuta next time, you have to come to this one because it's actually better than the other mosques over there. But okay guys, so Hamza just left and me and Nabeer are hungry, so we are going to eat what
we're really hungry. I'm gonna eat KFC.
I don't know why, but that kind of reminds me of you. Like, doesn't it look similar, dude? Just look, look. It looks similar, doesn't it? Come on, come on. It looks just like you, dude.
It's gonna eat you up, and that's what I'm gonna do when I go into food court.
Are you coming or what? Yo, stop vlogging.
Yup, and that's what I'm going to eat.
275. Come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, please. Hey, kid. What's up?
Well, hello there, pussycat. Are you enjoying your food, pussy?
Yo, pussycat. Are you enjoying your food? I'm asking you something, you pussycat.
Will you look in the camera, please?
Yo, bro, are you deaf? Yo, over here. Bhai. Oh, bhai.
Are you fucking deaf? sorry. Okay, bhai, log, suno meri gal. Main hu Isa Hut, you are not Pizza Hut.
Badi hai soch, mere bade hai plans.
I wanna hit over 100,000 active subscribers by the end of 2018. Inshallah, I'm gonna get it done, bro. I will.
Sorry about that, I just changed sides. Anyway, back to what I was saying.
By the end of 2018, I, Isa Huck, will have over 100,000 active subscribers. Yes, it's a big number, but I know we can do it, bro. I just know it. So seriously, I really believe that it's possible. It's gonna happen, inshallah. You're gonna see. I am so unbelievably loud right now, even I don't believe it. Some people think I have mental issues. That's why I'm so loud and energetic and crazy like that. But the thing is, if I can go to the mall and say, will you please marry this ugly face? If I can go to the mall and ask girls, did you just fart? Yeah, the wind that comes out of your butt, then I'm not crazy. I'm just a person with a lot of confidence trying to entertain the camera. If that's crazy, then yes, I'm crazy. And I promise, inshallah, with the help of Allah, by the will of Allah, I will reach over 100,000 active subscribers by the end of this year. And you know, it's not that freaking hard. All you need to do is press that little button, the red button that says SUBSKARABB. You just need to subscribe. Subscribe button? Go freaking subscribe right now, drop a like on this video. This video was quite unplanned, that's why it's not my best vlog. I've made better vlogs, this one wasn't that good because it wasn't that planned. Anyways guys, that's the end of the vlog, but wait, don't go anywhere, wait. Watch this.
Itni sadi,
did you fart?
Aisa lag raha hai kisi ne chole kha ke bum phode hain. Halat kharab ho gayi hai, kasam se.
If you wanna watch the thing, click right over here and drop a like, subscribe and Allah Hafiz.
जो भी मैंने बोला वो मैं करके दिखाऊंगा. मेरे लिए दुआ करो, एंटरटेनर ऑफ द डेकेड का अवार्ड इंशाल्लाह ले आऊंगा.